Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to take.
It's a requiem. Set off as soon as we're ready. Here we go! Do it with a bang!
Understood.
Shit! What's up?
Friendly aircraft and EW aircraft will arrive 5 minutes late.
What?
Retreat and wait for backup.
Retreat not authorized. Gain air superiority at once.
Trigger, what now?
Engage. Weapons free.
Sir, you didn't tell us there was a change in the HL.
Our hotshot for the last 5 minutes.
Coming! Get me!
I don't need no wiseman to fly.
The crew account.
Righto.
Get it for me.
Cover me!
I quit. Not counting their numbers anymore.
Trigger, take out enemies away from our fleet, too. Take control of the entire airspace.
Are you sure? Damn sure. It's three strikes.
Enemy on me!
The enemy
on the
right,
Gabe. Entering ESM range. Strider 1, whistle away.
We definitely hit a hornet's nest.
This airspace, they're Harriers.
Any moves to attack our fleet must be stopped.
All right,
we'll go.
EW aircraft was hit. It's being attacked by an F-15E. I don't even have time for a snack on this operation.
Just wait, I'll get you a break in a second.
Thanks. EW aircraft is taking fire from a YF-23.
We're not fighting UAVs. It's just as hard on them as it is on us.
Destroyed. Nice work. Those fighters are after the fleet. Take care of the rest. Hostile barrage jamming. They brought EW aircraft. I'm displaying the jammed area on your radars.
I can target the moment I try to close in on our ships. They're only human. They'll tire out soon enough.
Leave the enemy ships to our birds. Hold until enemy aircraft are in range.
My missile's not homing in properly.
Only the range of enemy jammers, missile lock-on and homing capabilities are reduced.
This is gonna be trouble.
Enemy EW aircraft is down.
Great. Their jamming zone's shrinking.
Bird over there flies pretty well. Didn't think pilots of that caliber were still around.
Help the friendly beak tail!
Fox 2! Fox 2!
These guys are well trained.
Receiving support from ESM. Effects of friendly ESM are negated inside the enemy's jamming zones. Be careful.
No magic allowed, huh?
Sure it doesn't come to that.
All aircraft be advised. Enemy strike fighters are on the approach. They're fullbacks. Definitely faster than the ones before.
Pose a serious threat. Take them down.
Righto. Trigger, let's get this done quick.
Trigger shot down at SU-57.
Catch me if you can.
That was our youngest pilot.
We passed the third checkpoint. We're halfway there.
Something's
happened to
Austin. Change formation.
Full speed ahead.
Move in front of the landing ship puppet. We're going to get our shields.
I'll show you
if
you know you need me, Kikami.
Be advised, enemy aircraft nearing the landing ship.
Ignore enemy aircraft. Focus on them. Target is turning right. Firing bam.
Strider 1, missile launched.
What's hit?
He was failed. Incoming.
Under attack. Keep the enemy away from our ships.
Trigger's dead.
Evacuate immediately! The ship. It's a destroyer kite.
That's it. Trigger's flashed a fighter.
I should have switched with Lanza.
Hard port! We can't
is on the approach. Aircraft type, SU-47.
Birkets? Arusha doesn't have many of those. Where'd they come from?
Hey, Rage, can I kill him now? I've waited long enough.
Use the confusion to get out of six.
Like a true villain, huh? I like the way you think.
Ocean on my tail! Taking fire!
Enemy's got a log.
Hoagie shot down an Arusha bird.
What do you mean?
There are no more reinforcements. They must be hostile. You are clear to engage. Don't hesitate.
Who are these guys?
They're neither Ocean nor Erosion. They're just filthy bats.
Target acquired. Rock 2.
Get him.
I'm gonna screw you, Rock 2.
You're out of missiles.
Nickel.
Strider 1, missile closing.
Nickel.
Evade.
Nickel.
Type of saturation decoy.
Visually scan for the source.
Trigger hit the target.
One good.
You see right through their illusions.
Get him, Scream.
And he's on a silver platter. Nickel.
Don't take yourself any three strikes.
Nickel.
They're going after Trigger again.
What?
Support from ESM. Additional hostiles confirmed. We're detecting surface-to-ship weapons teams around the sub. Eliminate them.
The rings are thinning.
At last, blood at the end of the tunnel. Continue with your mission. Strider 1, locked on target. Shot down. 1 minute remaining.
SMC take care of the enemy aircraft.
Alicor, do you copy? We cannot stop the approaching enemy landing ship. Scuttle the sub immediately.
Of course. As of now, this boat no longer belongs to the Erosian military.
What are you saying?
Don't you see?
This is Longcaster. Enemy's resistance is dwindling, and we've almost secured air superiority.
Captain copies. Commencing capture operation.
The rest is all yours, Captain. Now I can finally have my sausage rolls.
That's the kind of food you eat up there?
Of course. Anything other than finger food would get in the way of my duties.
I clearly was what she meant.
Took longer than I expected. I'll be leaving now. You take command from here on.
Well done, pilot.
Then slow ahead both engines.
Are you sure? The landing ship puffin to all active units. Enemy submarine has started moving.
Commence firing. And guns commence fire.
Bearing 180, cruising at 5 knots. Movement on the deck. Is there aircraft?
Alicorn fired on her with the railguns. The landing ship's on fire. It's gonna sink.
Launch of submarine-based aircraft. Four bird. It appears one of them is carrying a cruise missile.
What?
What in the world?
What happened? Listen, you need to take that bird down. Hurry!
Pass me in. Do you hear me? David North here. There's a possibility the cruise missile is a WMD.
Shit!
Hey, what about the submarine?
We've gotta help our ship first.
Don't lose them! Shut them down!
Shit!
Open vents. Fill all ballast tanks. Full speed ahead once we're underway.
Enemy submarine is going under!
Shit! That monster will roam the oceans.
Heed my words. This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner.
20,000 meters until the aircraft exits the AO.
Trigger's caught up to them.
Scrap them, Trigger!
Pursuit is impossible.
What in the world?
What happened? Listen up, you need to take that bird down. Hurry!
Pass me in. Do you hear me? David North here. There's a possibility the cruise missile is a WMD.
Shit!
Hey, what about the submarine?
We've gotta help our ship first.
Don't lose them! Shoot them down!
Shit!
Open vents. Fill all ballast tanks. Full speed ahead once we're underway.
Enemy submarine is going under!
Shit!
That monster will roam the oceans.
Trigger's caught up to them.
Scrap them, Trigger!
Heed my words. This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner.
40,000 meters until the aircraft exits the AO.
Destruction
confirmed!
by three strikes.
The damn bastard ruined it.
Captain, don't you see?
He walked all over it with his dirty boots, over the crisp white sheets of my bed that I had just made. Let's have him assist in the next plan. It'll make a fine sideshow for our scheme to kill a million people. Or was it the plan to save 10 million lives, command duty officer?
The operation has been completed. Stand by for further orders.
Hold on. We still don't know who those bats were. Why were they after Trigger? They were using OCS radio frequency. You mean they're on our side?
Impossible. They didn't respond to our IFF. Well, maybe. They were there to settle a personal score. There's nothing unusual about being shot in the back by an ally.
Guess it might have been that way where we came from, but you know what I'm saying, Trigger?
Everyone, here's a question.
That's enough. Remove him from the call.
Wait, don't hang up on me yet. How did they know that we had intelligence on their weapons of mass destruction? They never would have taken such actions if they didn't know.
They have a spy.
Better to be suspicious than not, I suppose.
At the very least, we'll have to assume from here on out that they know everything that we do.
Another question, Alex. Captain Mateus Torres, the captain of the Alicorn, what is his goal?
There are 21 likely targets. The number of main routes...
Wrong.
...to the targets is 2,405.
You're being too logical.
Want me to define main?
Alex, can you be more sensory?
What do you mean?
Make me a collage of Torres' quotes. Work freely. Keep my hypothesis in mind.
Life taken by cheap kills of forward projectional sea power.
No good.
No good.
Alex. All right, let's go on. Try to be a little more sensuous.
Monstrous. 16,752. And salvation of passivity.
Okay.
Vulgarity of 6 per minute. A forward security.
Good.
Will of nuclear retaliation on death. 160 millimeter guidance where massacre is placed by mass planning.
More logically.
Salvation of 10 million. An elegant massacre upon the Cage continents.
Stop. That's a... correct? Or is it?
David, I've built a model of Captain Torres and Three Strikes. Based on your hypothesis and mission parameters
from the past, I ran a precision combat simulation. But it failed.
Bummer. Why didn't it work?
Reasons in sensuous order are... 1. Your hypothesis is trash. 2. The parameters you gave me are trash.
Did I do something to tick you off?
3. Captain Torres is a singularity.
So the values diverge. But what about this one? 4. Three Strikes is a singularity.
That's outside the confidence interval. The possibility that it's 1, 2, or 3 is 99%.
What?
Significance is high.
Try this. This is Three Strikes data before he's assigned to the LRSSG.
The Erusian military is gathering its remaining naval forces at Anchorhead Bay. Apparently, they're even bringing in ships from the Mothball fleet. This is probably to reinforce their naval power in preparation for the showdown in Farbanti. We've received intel that the Alicorn will also be joining them.
From which source, Brigadier General? There's a possibility the Alicorn's former crew have been tasked with sabotage.
Your job is to analyze the enemy's weaponry. From now on, speak only when authorized. I don't hear a response.
May I be authorized to speak first, sir?
When we're done, I'll be talking to your superiors. Here's your mission. LRSSG is to raid Anchorhead. Carry out airstrikes on Anchor Bay to the north and Dockyuck Bay to the south, inflicting all possible damage. If we can strip the port of its naval functions, we can all refrain from joining forces.
The area around Anchorhead is Erusian territory. To delay hostile detection, you will sortie in small numbers and make your way in at super low altitudes.
Small sortie. Who's going?
Count, Lanza, Hujin, and Trigger. Four aircraft from Strider Squadron will be deployed.
Well, all right, I got this.
To cover our lack of numbers, we're giving you plenty of opportunities to resupply. Look here. We've set up multiple return lines. Make full use of them to resupply and change armaments. Also note that the enemy will not be able to mount a defense immediately after detecting it. Use this window to destroy high-threat targets. That should make things much easier for you.
It should also raise the survival rate.
Survival rate, huh?
The element of surprise and resupplying are the key. Beyond that, I just need a couple of pilots who will stick to my orders. We don't need an ace to succeed. Got anything to say? Good.
Brigadier General.
That is all.
Dave, go on.
Let me share the career of Mateus Torres, captain of the submarine Alicorn. Does anyone know how his people hailed him?
A bit unfair to provide us with next to no hints, don't you think?
Fair enough. The hero of Cumberth Harbor is the answer. He was a captain of the battleship Tanagere at the time of the Continental War. It led Aegir fleet, the Invincible Armada. But when the fleet was destroyed at Cumberth Harbor, so was his ship.
Yet, he's the hero?
He was able to bring most of his crew home with accurate damage control and precise evacuation orders. Then, there's the accident with the Alicorn. Many believe that if they stay with him, they'll live. Transfer from surface to underwater is unusual. However, considering his skill and reputation, along with the fact that the Alicorn is no ordinary submarine, it all makes sense.
It'll be a difficult mission to carry out with four aircraft. Still, I'd like to add one more to the mission conditions.
What, you want to make it even harder?
I want 100% survival rate for the sortie. Any other number and the mission will be considered a failure.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
I can almost touch the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, I'll eat their hearts out.
Sorry, Trigger, but the juicy targets are all mine.
Emergency! Fire!
gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your banners.
All right, where's my artisanal burners? I had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
Brigadier General Clements, about three strikes. You sure we'll get a positive result this time?
Yes, Lieutenant General Shepard. Operation Domino's is going as planned.